Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Garrett the Cage, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5 on the Xbox One X. We started off fighting a huge demon, the same one that took Nero's arm here, and ended up having to pull out with V while Dante bided us some time because we were getting our butts kicked. Things are going not so well. Okay. Perfect.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. Something else.
Take that! Working pretty well. Yeah. Ooh, hey, huh? Was there red back here? I thought I seen red. So not passing up any blood.
Ugh, what a lovely house plant. The marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
Again, I love the humor in this. It is so good. Right bumper, horizontal, and A.
Swing and a miss.
Like that? And have some more. I gave you that one. Pretty sturdy. Gotta be some spots that are softer.
The amount of time you can stay in the air is really nice. Got it. Bada boom.
Said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Two months ago.
Feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs, so you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Oh!
I'm taking this back. Good Lord.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Whew. Hey, I'll take that. Take an S rank. Yes, please.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Right.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Got
masterpiece. One of my finest.
Sweet. So we can customize things from in here. Oh, okay. So we can actually buy more Devil Breakers. We gotta buy us a few moves. I have no idea what I'm buying. I'm just buying stuff now. Yes, please. Might as well, right? Get the red orbs to blow. I don't want to spend everything right now, but... Take speed. Let's start there. No, let's take a look at... Ooh, puppy, these are expensive. There's no discount for buying in bulk. I don't really want to spend money on these, man. Breaking me over the coals here. I will buy a blue orb, though. Oh, I can just buy the orbs for more health. You don't have to gather them up. Holy crap. Just in case. All right. Yeah, let's... Enough shopping. Let's get rolling. That's what we already just did. Why'd you tell me to go back there for?
I need to catch up to V fast. What a mess.
Oh, wow. That speed is lovely already. This was part of the demo area. Almost wish that the target was the right trigger. I feel like that's more normal than... Oh, yeah. I'll have to start practicing some combos here.
Thank you.
Nice. A and A. Like an A.
What are demons doing in a city like this? There's something to this place.
Alrighty then. Enemy designs are looking good. Still alive? Look at you. Putting up a fight like a champ. I'm gonna have to definitely learn the combos. Beautify this game up some. I see green. Can I see that? Thank you. So can you change between the two, or are they, what you're using is what you're using?
Huh. Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
I was reading online, if you have a almost like a better connection than what I'm currently using, which is not that great, the starring will be actual other players in the game, and you can rate the players. Yeah, you can actually, you would be able to watch the actual other people in here fighting. I think that's such a cool little thing that they added in.
Oh, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work.
I wouldn't put that in your pocket. Look at that. That's why I wouldn't put that in your pocket. It's in here. Whoa! Did you guys see that? So you can actually... He actually twists when you're sped up like that. That's awesome. Love free upgrade stuff.
Should have just hacked my way through.
Which way are we hacking?
Where did I come from again?
Oh, nice. Yes, break it all. Keep revving it. Okay. That's what I was doing wrong. I was like, I kept holding it and it wasn't really getting that strong. That was pretty cool. Oh, this game is a blast. Game is a freaking blast.
This again.
So gross. Whew. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, now that we've destroyed that, I think that's a good place to pause it. We'll pick it up in the next episode. Maybe catch up with V, so. You guys are still here, by the way. Alrighty, well now we will stop it. So thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you can, give the video a like. It does help us out quite a bit. Also check out the channel because we have tons of videos going on over there. And until next time, you guys, stay frosty.